Well, hello there. Here we are on July 6, 2020, on a Monday night up here in northeastern Ohio. That's in the United States of America, for those who don't know. And I came out here looking for Saturn and Jupiter, but this is a problem that I have. Trees. When the planets rose a couple hours ago, they were back behind the trees then. And now, 3 hours later, 2 hours later, they are still back there. Now, years prior to this, last year, the year before, and possibly the year before that, Saturn and Jupiter, they were rising over there in the cove of the trees. So I was able to catch them for a brief moment before they dipped into the trees, and they seem to take a higher path than they are this year, because they would eventually get above the tree line there, but not so this year. Doggone it. And I wasn't prepared to do any video work at the moment, since I brought the Canon out here just for still pictures, but since we have a moon that's not fully in the trees yet, I thought I'd turn the record button on. And I don't have a long telephoto lens out here. Like I said, I just came out to take pictures. So we're just on the Tamron f2.8 24-70 lens on the Canon R. So yeah, I know people are calling for film Jupiter and Saturn and Mars and this and that, but I don't have a view of them. It's nearing midnight and Jupiter still has not passed the willow tree yet, so it might be after 1 a.m. once that happens. So again, sorry, no zoom footage and no planets or anything, but we have a partial moon diving into the trees. So on this tree blocking night, I'm going to wish you all a great one. And we'll just wave hello and goodbye. Have a wonderful new week. It's 11:51 p.m. up here. Bye from Ohio.